This is where it all begins for the Bengals. Training camp in Georgetown. The first practices are Thursday. This was move-in day, but more specifically, it was talk about Terrell Owens day. The recent deal with T.O. has this team buzzing, it has the fan base buzzing, and it has the players very positive about the direction of this team.
Why not get as many good players on one club as possible? And this organization has tried to do that, and obviously with his signing, trying to stockpile us and see how good we can be.
Having somebody like T.O., man, it's just, I don't think y'all as media, y'all don't even understand what's going to happen this year, you know? I think to myself, when's the last time you had two receivers on the same field of this caliber on the same team at the same time, you know? But man, it's gonna be scary.
That's all that you can ask the organization to do. They are going out there getting the players that are in demand, in request, you know? So bring T.O. on. I'm excited.
Owens is expected to make it to Georgetown Thursday morning. He can make his signing official of the contract. And then from there, he'll hit the practice field. But that may not happen until the evening workout on Thursday. With the Bengals at training camp in Georgetown, I'm George Vogel, News 5. Okay.